I was taking a part in a Dakar rally and I finally finished it.
One of the greatest Dakar rallies I have ever seen.
The people from the Dakar, who, not here but on the Dakar rally, a few times, they said that it was one of the hardest Dakar ever, and for me, it's the best.
By the way, we are all riders, we ride a motorcycle, so we know exactly what it means riding in the desert, and we know all the challenges and stuff like that, so definitely a good experience to live, and also a good place to ride as well.
The mountains, you can see the rocks, the edge of the world. I went there by my car, so beautiful, really beautiful.
Really amazing, and the people in Saudi Arabia, I met a lot of people, even on the stages, because I had a lot of problems during the race, and the people were very helpful.
Really friendly people, since the beginning, since the airport and the hotel and all the drivers and car rentals, great.
And it's really worth to explore these places if you have a car, with an off-road, with a bike, with any of these vehicles that can help to enjoy much more the nature and the things that Saudi can offer, yeah.
I will be back here, for sure.